Count two is NOLO.
That's failure to maintain lane. Okay. And the reckless driving is count three?
Yes, ma'am.
And how do you do that?
Guilty.
I will sentence you to 12 months probation. During that time, you will serve 1 day of custody, but you'll be given credit for the day that you've already served. You will have to pay a $2,000 fine plus court costs, 80 hours of community service, nothing that you've done in the past, you need to, needs to be from here forward. You need to undergo an alcohol evaluation and any treatment if it's recommended. You're going to have to undergo and complete a risk reduction program, and report to the probation office by phone or by mail. I have no objection to traveling outside of the state, as long as you are in compliance with the terms of probation. And I will terminate the